Подержи! Ready, go! Как асфальт! Здоров, держи! Держи его!
This blonde, 20-year-old from McLean, Virginia, John Brzenk.
Very cool, relaxed type of a competitor.
He's just an inch away and that's it. The winner is John Brzenk.
Did you have any idea when you left home that you'd wind up world champion? You're still a rookie, 20 years old.
Yeah, I felt my chances were pretty good. I've been looking forward for this for about 2 years now. Feels great.
John Brzenk has definitely arrived in the sport of arm wrestling. This guy is unbelievable.
A lot of people that haven't played football or played golf or played tennis, but I don't actually know anyone that has an arm wrestle.
This is competition. This is one-on-one competition.
One-on-one, they call your name up there, and it's you and your opponent.
Oh, the referee calls it. John Brzenk is the winner.
It's not blue collar, white collar. Everybody is in the sport.
This guy is unafraid to seek out the greatest arm wrestlers on earth. Sauer is put to the axe by this phenomenal Western athlete. John Brzenk wins again in Russia.
This guy is unbelievable.
Brzenk powers through the 600-pound Cleve D.
10 years of dominance in the sport of arm wrestling, and still he reigns supreme.
Brzenk's legacy has lasted longer than any sports icon ever.
And he's probably technically one of the best arm wrestlers in the business.
Like Gretzky, Jordan, and Cheetah, Brzenk has become a sports icon. Unbelievable!